Hey y'all. Of course, I wake up and I have a text from my dad. Hey, you should trim your beard. You should trim your beard. You should go to Slicks and trim your beard. You should go to like barbershop, trim your beard, man. Neaten it up, man. Oh my god. I know it looks like fucking whatever, but I'm saving money, right? I'm saving fucking money. Let's turn my car on so it can go through its phases. And then my mom's like, hey, I'll give you a ride to Slicks. It's like, that's because dad's bothering you because he's so obsessed with how I look and how I do everything. And he wants me to do everything just like him. Right? Yeah. Hey, why don't you do this like me? Why don't you do this like me? Just listen to me. I'm just giving you advice. Why don't you take my advice? Because it's called advice.
Hey, do you know where mom just went?
Extra Mart.
Oh.
And that's that. I don't. Right now I don't need my sunglasses, but... By the way, I'm going to the bank. Thank you. while driving is the worst.
Bank PCL.